My name's Ed Budy. I'm a field line instructor at Metropolitan Community College in the Line Tech program. This is a program designed to get people ready to be an apprenticeship for an electrical lineman. There's a big shortage and need for them in the upcoming years. Right now, there's probably a need for the next 10 years, 180,000 linemen in the United States. And this program is designed to familiarize young students that want to be a lineman or think they want to be a lineman with the program to see if they're really cut out for it.
I'm Brittney Taylor. I'm in the Electric Utility Line Program here at the Business and Technology Campus. I got interested in doing this. Always been interested in it. Always been a hands-on type person. Always wanted to work outside. I can't stay inside for too long. Love every bit of what we're doing so far. Love everything that I've learned here. When I started, I didn't hardly know anything, and we went into climbing, the safety of it, working safe, and now I'm confident in what I do, I'm confident in working, I'm confident in climbing, and it's not even a year yet. Beginning, I was freaking out over everything, and now it's just easy.
My name's Kenny Moon. I'm going to the Business Technology Campus. I'm in the Electric Utility Line program. I'm coming here to get started to become a journeyman lineman. I'm learning how to climb, I'm learning basic transformer hookups and connections, and safety. Safety is a key when you're going to work on electricity. You don't want to have any chance of being injured or anything like that. You get your basics out of the way and then you work on just being safe.
I wanted to do this was it's outdoors, it's physical, I can't stay inside, I can't do an office job, I'm too fidgety, I can't sit still long enough. Always been interested in it. Ever since I was in high school, I was going to go for heavy equipment operator, and I changed to this, started studying it, applied here, got in, and love every bit of it. Just love it.
This program's 1 year. We try to familiarize them with electrical theory, stringing wire, building transformer stations, lighter stations, and three-phase power banks for commercial customers. We try to get them a little bit of everything. We stress safety extremely. I'm very, very strict on safety rules. I'd like to see these people go out in the real world and get a job and live long enough to retire. That's why I'm a stickler on safety. All your large companies anymore require this program as a predecessor to an apprenticeship program.
After I graduate here, I plan on getting into the apprenticeship. After the apprenticeship, I plan on getting my card and being a lineman, furthering more of my career, getting better at it, learn every day.